have to follow that up with something.
And, you know, Manny Pacquiao's attacking in a very awkward fashion, not as efficient as he might be, but he throws a lot of punches and gets a job done, as he does there.
And this is why it's been so hard to really get Mosley around, because Pacquiao has these bursts that he throws 3, 4, 5, 6 punches at a time.
And a good straight left hand a moment ago by Pacquiao, one of his best punches.
Pacquiao, he goes upstairs as well. Straight left hand by Pacquiao that connects solidly on the chin of Mosley. Pacquiao trying to really speed up the tempo. Mosley, nothing on his punches.
There's a right hook to Pacquiao. It's not his best punch, but there is another one. When he throws it, it's a very impressive punch.
Yeah, he's always throwing that right hook to open up that left hand.
Yes.
Because, man, he sees that Shane Mosley's going to go straight back when he throws anything.
Ooh, he got a body punch. He go. He out. He out. He got a foul. Foul. Extra foul. Up in here. Out. Foul.
Yeah. 9 seconds to go.
There's the feints again by Pacquiao.
Nigga, I told you to stop trying, nigga.
Well, I was even talking about taking angles, but instead it's Mosley really just in front of Pacquiao, taking those straight left hands. And we look at it in the super slow motion to see the jab used as a range finder. Ironically, Mosley was throwing and landing a jab at the same time, which is what you talked about, Antonio. Punching wall, Pacquiao punches. But that was a very good round for Pacquiao.
Jay Mosley 5-1 in his last 8 fights. If it's Floyd Mayweather Jr., Antonio, what are you thinking when you're watching this right now?
It smells like hookah tobacco.
You know, I think both of them was very successful against Shane Mosley, but Shane Mosley had moments against Floyd Mayweather. He hasn't had those moments against Pacquiao. Right now, I think Floyd Mayweather should be itching in his seat to finally step up and show the world who is the very best fighter in the world today. It's out of two people, Manny Pacquiao and Floyd Mayweather Jr.
Who do you like in that fight?
I like Floyd Mayweather against anybody. You know, and I like Pacquiao against anybody. So, you know.
Very well played. Are you running for office like Manny Pacquiao? You know, the interesting thing is, in this fight tonight, it hasn't been the very best Manny Pacquiao, but he's done very well. And, you know, so there's going to be a lot of analyzing and post-fight reinvention of what happened, and it's going to be interesting, but there's no question about one thing. Manny Pacquiao's winning this fight.
Said that it would be a feather in his cap as Mosley says he was headbutted. Pacquiao saying that it would be a feather in his cap to knock out Shane Mosley, who's never been stopped. Mosley now wobbling a bit. Pacquiao getting closer.
It seems like Mosley is really going for every feint, everything he's throwing. He's covering up first, and he's not punching.
Oh my God, oh my God, Lord have mercy, oh my God. Oh my God, baby Jesus, help us, oh my God.
It didn't seem like the referee was going to call it until the outside ref started counting. That was not a knockdown.
Interesting. Certainly Manny Pacquiao didn't think so.
Manny Pacquiao has been knocked down 4 times in his career, now 5.
So it was not.
Step up your game, man.
And it's Pacquiao trying to close the show strongly in this round to show it wasn't a real knockdown.
28 seconds to go in the 10th. Shane Mosley. Trying to find a place to hide.
replay up and down. It's a missed right hand. And there's no question that was
Oh my God. Oh my God.
It just doesn't look like it landed. We'll look at it again to see if we can tell.
You know what? Pacquiao actually threw the right hand, and it seems as if right here.
Yes.
Mosley just popped him up. Oh!
Some big shots toward the end of the round.
That referee got some big booty.
Crowd starting to get into it. Sense it. Manny Pacquiao may be able to finish. Shane Mosley, the 11th round for the WBO World Championship. The Pac-Man in blue, the champion. The challenger, Shane Mosley, in black.
Manny Pacquiao's got a gleam in his eye now. If you're wondering how well these fighters do over 12 rounds, Shane Mosley's record is 5-1.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Oh my God!
Mosley never knocked out in his career.
And I'm kind of disturbed by the fact that Mosley, being such a great champion, he said he was in great shape, and he's in total retreat right now. I mean, you have to give Pacquiao all the credit in the world for truly just...
punches at you, you can't block them out.
Kind of throws in the MMA world a version of the Superman.
Yeah, that looks like the Superman punch.